welcome on down to Krispy Kreme Donuts here at the Gary Mall. Come on down, we've got all kinds of ones. Small donuts, big donuts, little holes, big holes. How many holes? Not enough holes. Make sure you come on down and try our holes. Mmm. Ooh, they... Put that camera away. Love these donuts. Love these donuts. Yes! Yeah! Come on down to Krispy Kreme. But don't just take my word and my crispy, creamy flavored friend here. Let's go inside and check out what our customers have to say, shall we? Excuse me, sir. Are you enjoying your Krispy Kreme experience? Would you like me to get you anything?
Bring me more! More donuts! Bring me more! That was more! And that hot, giant soda! Bring me another one!
Food coma.
Sir, you...
Give me one! Give me one!
That's the...
Give me that!
Sir, please...
Give me them! I'm stuck! Give me them! More donuts!
Before we get stuck into this disturbing video, I just want to go ahead and thank HTC for sending me their HTC XR Elite headset and sponsoring the video. The XR Elite has a whole bunch of new features to take VR to the next level. They've done a pretty good job with keeping it small and nifty. This can be played in PC and standalone mode, which means it's got a processor inside. You don't even need a computer to play it. It's got a little battery pack on the back here. Look at that thing. This thing also packs a massive total of a 4K resolution for your eyes, which means 2K per eye, 110 degrees of field of view, and a 90Hz refresh rate, as well as a whole bunch of accessories. It also has the best VR pass-through of a headset that I've ever seen, which means you can do stuff like check your phone or not trip over your animals. This also doesn't require external trackers, which means you don't need a camera. It uses these little cameras on here to scan the room around you, which means you can just play anywhere, whenever you like. Now, HTC have really supported my channel. This video wouldn't be possible without them, first of all. And second of all, they are offering you guys a $100 Steam gift card, as well as a free Vive streaming cable with every purchase of the XR Elite. Just go ahead and follow the link in the description, and you're going to be able to do that right away. And thanks for watching.
That's right, it's me, the president. Get the hell out of the way, go, president. Can I get a... Oh, my God. Well, son of a bitch. Look who it is.
Hey, what are you doing here, bud?
Oh, look at you, freaking big man working at Starbucks now.
You know, bud, I had to get a job at Starbucks because, you know, after the impeachment, I had a bit of financial problems.
Oh, yes, sounds terrible. Now give me my vanilla latte, you ass.
Listen, Biden, you might be the president of America, but you're not the president of Starbucks. You can't tell me what to do.
See, I can get whatever the hell I want here, you white supremacist piece of shit.
Hey, you can't say that, Biden. My grandfather died in Auschwitz.
Yeah, he fell out the guard tower. Zing, motherfucker.
Ugh. Well, you know what? What's the difference between your mom's mouth and her vagina, Biden?
She'll keep my mother out of this.
Only some of the things that come out of her mouth are
it. Ooh. Oh, you son of a... Well, check this out. You should know the answer to this. What do you call a black guy that flies a plane? It's a pilot, you f***ing racist. Bam!
Oh, that's not fair.
Well, see, Trump, let me explain something to you. Dark humor is like food. Not everyone gets it.
Are you kidding me, Biden? My humor's so dark, the police shot it.
Oh, my God. Listen here, Trump. You better watch yourself, all right? Because if you're not careful, I'm gonna cover that ass like moss on a Mississippi tree stump. Now give me a latte.
Well, how about this, Biden? How about you go outside and play hide and go f*** yourself?
Yeah, well, you're an inspiration for birth control.
Well, even if death was a woman, Biden, she wouldn't come for you.
Oh, yeah? Guess what? I'm gonna go in there and do a big presidential dookie. Watch this. Come here. Bagel. That's right. I'm just gonna pull the...
Hate this job. Ugh. Yes, one donut, please.
Jonathan, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here, Philly Fatso? This is my donut spot.
But I've already eaten all of the donuts.
Actually, there's one donut left.
That's my donut, Philly Fatso. Wait, that's me, Jonathan.
Now, gentlemen, there's a very simple way to solve this problem.
Oh my god, I can't breathe.
Your fat is getting to me.
Give me the donut, Philip.
Hey,
no.
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 It's my donut, donut.
Hey, give me the donut.
No way, get the donut. I'm gonna rip your face up. I did not get all the donut.
Oh, no, my mind.
No, I've got your leg, fat toe.
Don't break my neck. I got headache. It's really f***ed up, eh, Jonathan?
I'll break your f***ing leg if you don't give me that donut, fat toe.
No. Oh, my knee! My knee! Oh, why, Jonathan?
Not for the experience.
I was only faking, Jonathan. I've got special magnetic knee. You do, Jonathan.
Krispy Kreme!
Hey there, little boy!
Hello!
How'd you like to come over here and say hi to Mr. Biden?
My daddy told me not to talk to strangers.
I'm no stranger. See, listen, I'm president of the whole world. You, me, everything. I can do anything. I can lower interest rate, I can lower taxes, so I can lower them pants.
I think I need an adult.
So how about I get up and come over there to you, but... Oh no! I'm stuck! I hope a strapping young lad with some nice creamy hamstrings doesn't come and get me. See, I'm stuck over here. It's so dark, and I hope someone doesn't come and get me.
Mr. President, I don't think we should be doing this.
What if God was one of us? Just as God was one of us.
Please, don't. My daddy's gonna come back from the toilet soon.
See ya. Have you ever played fire truck?
No, Mr. President, what's that?
See, today, we're gonna play fire truck. See, the game is, you say red light when you want me to stop. Here I go.
Red light!
Let me tell you something, mister. Fire trucks don't stop at red lights.
Red light!
See, how y'all doing tonight?
Yeah!
That's right. I got a special song for someone out here. Not you.
What?
Not you. But you. That's right. This song's all for you. Let me tell you something. Let me tell you what I can provide. Thinking about you late at night, wrapped in the covers, oh so tight. One thing on my mind, thinking of, that's when I'm with you. I can't get enough. You look at me, sweetly, as I put my hand on top of your knee, and I say, it's gonna be alright, my hand on top of your creamy as friends, creamy as friends. Guess what it is? It's something on your leg, and there's no mistake. Trust me, I'm great with kids. See, I'm the president of the USA, but just for tonight, this special date is one to remember. I'll make it right. Now I'll bet you scoot over and we'll cuddle tight. Don't be so loud, don't wake people up. This is something that we're gonna have to keep between us. So I'll take my hand, put it in yours, as I think about this. Creamy as friends, creamy as friends, creamy as friends.
fist! I fist bumped Joe Biden! Yeah!
Thank you for coming out. Sleepy Joe in the building. Keep your waiters and waitresses. I'm out of here. Peace.
Wow, you're getting tonight.
Oh, you bet.
My humor's so dark, the police shot it.